Hi everyone, this is Patrick from Dutchy Tech Tips, and in this video I am going to teach you how to turn off the User Account Control, or UAC for short, in Windows 10. To learn how, stay tuned right after this. The User Account Control feature was introduced into Windows Vista and has been in Windows ever since, in Windows 7, Windows 8 and 8.1, and now Windows 10, and can get very annoying at times. So in this video, I am going to teach you how to turn this off. To do this, we need to open up our control panel. If you do not have the control panel on your desktop, you can search for it by in the start menu by typing control panel. Once you have the control panel, you need to go to user accounts. Now, if you cannot see what I see on the screen, make sure you switch the view to large icons instead of category. So click on user accounts. As you can see, the user accounts window has been displayed. What we need to do next is click Change User Account Control Settings. This will bring up a User Account Control Settings pop-up window. As you can see, it's set at the third notch by default, stating Notify me only when apps try to make changes to my computer, which is the default setting. To turn off User Account Control, we need to move the dial right down the bottom where it says never notify, and the information will say never notify me when apps try to install software or make changes to my computer, and also I make changes to Windows settings. Once you have done that, click OK. And because user account control is already on, we need to click Yes to make changes to the application. So click Yes, and once you've made those changes, you'll never see that pop-up box as just shown before on your Windows 10 device. To summarize the key points of this video, I've shown you how to access the control panel, access user accounts, and shown you how to turn off the user account control, or UAC for short, in Windows 10.